So my name's Adrasdea, and we're gonna get back into Pokemon. Currently homeless, I live in a truck. If you wanna help me out, I have a PayPal. It will be in the description. So, I said I didn't want to go through the Safari Zone. But, when I looked up how to learn how to surf, I found out that I have to go through the Safari Zone. Because that's where you learn surf. So, we're going to the Safari Zone. Let's talk to some people, I guess. Hiff-fuff-hiff-fuff-fu? Halaf ha fifi ha fa ha hef. He flee. Did the language get changed or was he already not speaking English? Let me go talk to somebody else and see what happens. Safari Zone, Warden's Home, okay, so. Please speak English. I'm the fishing guru's older brother. I simply love fishing. Do you like to fish? Grand, I like your style. Take this and fish, young one. Okay. I'm just glad he spoke English. I don't want to fish. I don't really like fish Pokemon. I mean, I've got two. Go on the side. Nope, okay. Okay, moving on. The Safari Zone has a zoo in front of the entrance. Out back is a safari game for catching Pokemon. Nice. This is not the room I was supposed to go into. I just cut this down. That item ball in there is really a Pokemon. Oh, it's probably an Electrode? Voltorb? Voltorb! The very image of a Pokeball. Voltorb, the ball Pokemon. Alright, I'm not really interested in the zoo. I'm wanting to go over to the Safari Zone to get surf. Welcome to the Safari Zone. For just $500, you can catch all the Pokemon you want in the park. Would you like to join the hunt? Yes. That'll be $500, please. We only use a special Pokeball here. Okay. We'll call you on the PA when you run out of time or Safari Balls. Do we have any repel? That sounds stupid, doesn't it? Trying to keep them away from you when you're in here to catch them, but we're not in here to catch them. We're in here to do something very special. If I can remember how to do it. This way? So we're just gonna be, like, running from a lot of battles. Thank you. Okay. Oh, we do have a repel. That'll help. like it. Did I go to the wrong area? Yes, I did, okay. Shit, fuck. Okay, let me go and drop some stuff off at the store and then we'll try again. I forgot there is a time limit. I'm having a bad day. I'm not surprised that I can't get through this either. I don't need any of this shit. Okay. Try it again. Remember that there's a time limit. Right, come on, I gotta go, buddy. Y'all are timing my ass. Alright, let's go. Why do I do that every damn time? I know that's not the right way. I know the way, damn it, I remember this. It took looking it up to remember it, but... Nope, don't go out. Go up. Thank you. Nope, that was wrong too. Damn it, I'm gonna run out of time again because I'm stupid. Alright, come on. Okay, up there. And down. And then up. Fuck. Oh shit, why did I throw it? Alright, let's go. Am I fucking lost again? Finally, you are the first person to reach the secret house. I was getting worried that no one would win our campaign prize. Congratulations, you have won. Adra received HMO3. Booted up an HM. It contained Surf. Teach Surf to a Pokemon? Yep. Let's see, Luann, Connie, or Bill? Teach it to Luann. Thank you. Pokemon will be able to ferry you across water. And this HM isn't disposable. You can use it over and over. You're super lucky for winning this fabulous prize. I'm glad we made it in time, man. That freaking time limit pisses me off. Yep. Okay, well, whatever. We're through it. And now we go on to the next area, which is down. Let's see if we're gonna buy any potions or anything before we leave. I'm prepared for a big battle in this next town. Let's see, jump on the bike. Let's move our Pokemon around. Let's move Luann up to the top and try to level our lower Pokemon up while we travel to the next, while we travel to the next area. Thank you, Bobby. It took that a long time ago. Battle. Want to play with my Pokemon? I think Bobby would be better. Because he can burn it. Bitch. Mm-hmm. Sorry, my skin is peeling off. Yay. It's been happening on my foot too, but I can't stop myself from picking at it. Damn, bitch. Damn it, that might kill him. All right, bitch, you asked for it. Revenge! Nope. Bill's gonna fuck him up. Oh well, it's not hurting me, it's just stalling me. I was too impatient. Something like that. When I whistle, I can summon bird Pokemon. Pidgeotto. Yeah, Luann's not gonna be able to do nothing to that. I'll match you a bird for a bird. Good deal. Try that new Razor Wind attack. Ah, nice. Very nice, very nice. Nope, we're gonna keep on. We're gonna do the Razor Wind again. That's actually a cute one. It's holding something in its bill. Well, all right, gust him. That was a resilient Pidgey. I don't think we're going the right way anyways. Let's go get Bobby healed. I want to ride my bicycle. Oop, oop. Have to warm up before my swim. The swimmer wants to fight. Okay, let's see. Water against water, no. Lightning against water. Yes, yes, water against lightning. Very nice. Bye bye. All warmed up. I mean, all fucked up. Wait, you'll have a heart attack. Heart attack? Yeah, we're just gonna go back to Sparky for this one. Well, now let's level up Bill. A little bit more. Yay. Good job, Bill. The one-shot king. Ooh, that's chilly. Dogs and burgers on special today. Pikachu! Up. Oh. 30 years of waves. Surfing dude. Summer Beach House. Pokemon, welcome. The sea unites all in surfdom. There's nothing in this house. Sea Route 19, Fuchsia City, Seafoam Islands. Alright, y'all. First off, we need to move Pokemon around again because these are water. So we really do need to start using Sparky more. Because these are going to be all water Pokemon we run into, most likely. Look at that. Alright, let's talk to this girl. Hello. I look at the sea to forget. Wait, is it a girl? I thought it was a girl. It looks like a boy from the side. Oh, it's just a swimmer. Getting into M&M, sorry. Woohoo! Level 5. I'm not taking on a baby. A level 5 is a fucking baby. I'm not gonna destroy a little baby fish. Am I out of repels? I am. Oh, that's better. I'll fuck him up. Oh, we made it someplace. Where are we? Seafoam Islands. It's a crabby. Let's try to catch it. I think I have a ball. Nope, I don't have a single ball. Alright. That was a strong one, damn. Danger, fast current. Whoa. You a big mofo, huh? Run from it. Oh, okay. Here's a little baby. A level 30 baby. What I'm in here looking for. I thought I was going to a town that had a badge I could get. How come I can swim if I fall into the water? Boulders might change the flow of water. I can't push boulders yet. Okay. So clearly, I'm supposed to push the boulders into the holes. But I'm unable to push the boulders yet. So I'm not ready to be in this area. So we gotta get out of here. That goes further down. We want to go up. Up and out. Out. There's nothing even over here, bitch. What are you protecting? Oh. I'm just like floating. Boy, I hope he's seeking electricity. Oh, apparently he was. Youch. Okay, so what do I do? Okay, let's go to this side. Just run. How do I get over to the other side? This is where we started. How do I get over to the other water? Like, how do I get to that water? Or that water? How do I get to that water? Have you taught your bird Pokemon how to fly? Mm-hmm. PMs are on sale in Celadon, but only a few people have HMs. Sun is creeping in under my visor and is hitting me in the eye. You can actually see it. I should read that sign. Route 14, west of Fuchsia. Oh, that's down. We want to go up, I think. A thunk. Gotta make someone move. Him. Step down. There you go. Did that say I had one left? Have I really used it that many times? Damn. I don't think I have any ether either. Not ready yet. Right then. Let's move Bill up into fighting position. Step on the bike. Fight. What are you looking at? trainer tips. Use select to switch items in the item window. That's a tip. This far into the game, that's needed. Really, there's nothing in here? Why is it here? Can't make them move. I came from this way, damn it. There's a... No, it's not a water entrance. Frickity. Don't block the... I hate you. There's coins in that there Snorlax. Wow, you totally won. Thank you. Trainer tips. Look to the left of that post. Oh, I already... You a bitch. If I leave this area, will she go back to her position? Up. Oh, there's nothing in there. It contained rage. Nah, not yet. But I'm lost as fuck. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I will look up how to get to the next town and proceed there in the next video. I'm Adrasdea. I'm currently homeless. If you want to help me out, I have a PayPal, paypal.me/Adrasdea, A-D-R-A-S-D-E-A. Anything helps. I'm gonna be moving into my own Section 8 apartment within the next couple of weeks. They're doing the inspection on it on Monday. And it should only be another week or so before I get my move-in date after that. So, now is the time that I need the most help because I'm going to be moving into this place and I'm not going to have anything going in. I really don't even want to take the blankets that I have because they are nasty. They've been in this truck with me for a year almost. And, like, I know I can clean them, but I don't know. I want to get everything new. So, PayPal.me/Adrasdea if you want to chip in.